Swipe. And this is Amit. As you have got the seventh iteration result, I don't think many students have got the seat, but some of them have got the seat for the first time. So you have to report to the college up to 26th, that is up to 25th. You need to pay the fee if you have got the seat for the first time. Then you need to pay the fee and you have to report up to 26. And after that, there may be a chance of a spot counseling. It is not 100% sure, but if it will happen, then after that only, that is up to 26, on 27 or 28, they will publish the date about that and also the eligibility criteria who can participate. So once that will be released, I will surely inform. If a spot counseling happens, there will be a lots of decrement in the marks, because in a spot counseling, they will gather all the remaining vacant seats. And then they will provide the seat. Many students will cancel the seat also, because they will provide the opportunity to forfeit the seat also at that time. So if it's happened, there will be lots of change in the marks. So be hopeful. Once it will be announced, that is date, I will surely inform you. Now if you are confused whether to go with the MSc courses in BITS or CSE branch in other colleges, or in COMEDK, if you are confused, I will be guiding you to get the best possible college and with the best possible branch also. That is the complete decision making. I will be helping you. There is a very nominal charge for that. Once you register, you can discuss with me any number of time up to admission is done. That is, I will discuss with you and if possible with your parents as well. Thank you.